I'm Sherry Tucker, and I'm part of the RSVP, which is Retired Senior Volunteer Program, that makes quilts for kids with cancer every year for Camp What You Want to Do. Each year we donate over 100 quilts to RSVP, and after camp, the camp kids have their quilts or have chosen their quilts. The quilts are donated to various hospitals around many counties in Indiana. I think it's an important project. I think that it shows that the community cares in many ways about these children.
I'm Karen Scott, and I'm part of RSVP, but I'm a newcomer. I just got started about a year ago, and I got into it because my mother has been a sewing and seamstress all her life, and she'd been into the quilting. And you know, I find great joy and fun in putting an artistic experience together. And so I decided that to be a part of something great and wonderful and something special, to be a part of RSVP, to be a support and an encouragement to the children that attend the What You Want to Be camp. And this is one of the quilts I'm working on now, putting it together. I would like to encourage others to come join us at RSVP and be a part of the quilting project.